Hey guys, I'm Trent.
I'm Michael.
In this video, we're going to show you how to make custom commands with script on your Minehut server. Okay, so we're going to dive into script here for the first time in these videos.
You know, when I polled the Minehut community and I asked them what their favorite plugin was, overwhelmingly, script one.
Script?
Yeah, and I mean, over 50% of answers were script.
Wow, how many answers?
A lot, actually.
Dang, that's awesome. So yeah, so we're going to show you guys how to do some basic stuff with script to get started, and then as we go on with these videos, we'll do some more advanced things. So in this first video, we're just going to show you guys how to get set up and how to do something really easy to get started. So I am on my panel here for my server. I, of course, can go in-game to my server as well. Show you guys here. But there are no plugins on the server yet, so we're just going to go over here. We're going to go to plugins on the left side, and we're going to install script.
Not script with a K.
Yep, script with the K. There's all these add-ons. Yeah, lots of script add-ons. Wow, I didn't even know there were that many. And all those add-ons just let you do more things with script. We're going to start with just the basics for this one. So I'm going to click install plugin. And there we go. And there are no extra dependencies here, so we're just going to do script, and then we're going to do the classic restart. And we're going to wait for our server to come back online, and then we're going to go check out the script folder. Oh, and then, yeah, whoever wrote these tutorials is like, tabs, not spaces. And I'm going to be like, spaces, not tabs. Okay, our server's back online, and if we go in-game here, we will check to make sure script installed. /PL. Yep, there it is. Okay, I'm going to do game mode creative just so I don't die there. Okay, so we're back on our panel. Oh no, not this again. We're gonna fly away from. we're gonna fly away from the sheep. Okay, no more boss while we. Oh yeah, cool. Okay, so we're back on our panel. Script is installed. We're gonna head over to the file manager to check out to see what we can do.
This is where the real stuff happens.
Yep. So file manager, dun dun dun, plugins, and then we see that there is a script folder. There's a script.jar. That's the plugin. Script folder is what's created. And then we can see that there's a few different things here, a configuration, a features, a materials, a variables. We'll get into all of those in later videos. For now, we're gonna show you guys what the scripts actually are. So there's the script plugin, script with a K, and then there are scripts that you can write in script. So it's a lot of, you know, interesting nomenclature here. To get started, it gives you a lot of different things.
Nerf Enderman.
Yeah. Equip anything. Yeah. Kill counter. Plant with hoe. Simple MOTD. There's a lot here. But these are all disabled by default. Anything with a dash in this folder is, as it says, are disabled. Mm-hmm. So when we make our own script, we're going to just not prefix
so
it with a dash.
So these are example scripts to help get you started. Yeah?
Exactly. And we're just going to delete all of these just because we just want to make sure our folder's cleaner. When we come back here, I want to see mine at the top, so that way I can just work with it a lot quicker.
Zoom it, speed us up.
Okay, there we go. We've deleted all of our scripts. This file is still here. That's okay. Don't worry about it. So now we're going to create our first own custom script.
Nice.
And to do this,
we're going to shop it around Hollywood?
Maybe. We're nearby. We're just going to create a new file. We're going to enter the file name, and we're just going to name it tutorial. And then the extension for it is .sk. So just .sk. And then one thing to note is that when we're doing this, we just want to be careful that whatever we're doing gets saved, because our server can shut down if it goes idle. So we're just going to come over here. We're going to say something in game, make sure our server doesn't go offline.
Cool.
Sweet. We're exiting delete mode. We have a tutorial.sk. That file is empty. So now what I want to do is go into a text editor, and it could be anything. It could be Notepad++, Atom, any other Notepad that you use. Doesn't really matter. I personally like Atom, so I'm going to use this.
And you're doing this off of your server just in case if you lose internet or the server goes offline, you don't lose any of your work. You can just write all of your scripts locally and then copy-paste them in.
Exactly. So I'm going to write them here, and then I'm just going to copy-paste over into the Minehut file manager. And that's just, so if my server idle times out in the middle of typing my super long script before I hit save, I don't want to lose anything. So this first one, we're just going to do really easy. We're going to do a command to send a player a message. And that's it. So what we're going to want to do is the first thing is just type command. So that's going to let it know that we want to do a command. And then we're going to do /send with a colon. So that means that now anytime somebody executes the command send, it's going to run whatever we type below this. So I'm going to go down to a new line. I'm going to indent a couple of spaces. And then I'm going to go with trigger.
Let us know if you prefer spaces or tabs in the comments.
Hot topic here, spaces. So I'm going to go down for trigger. So then that means that once I execute that command, it's going to trigger what I write below here. And then with that, I'm just going to have it send. So that's going to send a message. Mm-hmm. And then I'm going to add some quotes. So now anything in this will get sent. I'm going to do hello world.
Classic.
Yep, just the hello world program.
Classic.
I'm going to go out of that. And then I'm going to go to. And then that's just to player. And then that will just send it to the player that executed that command. Mm-hmm. And that's it. So I'm going to highlight all, copy. And then I'm going to go over here. I'm going to paste. And I am going to save.
Sorry, I'm going to move us over so you can see that save in the bottom right of the screen.
Bottom right, and you'll see the success. And then I'm going to go over in game. I'm going to make sure my server doesn't time out. Just type a quick hi. Mm-hmm. And then all I want to do now to make sure that this tutorial or this script is enabled is I'm going to do /sk reload and then tutorial.
Ah.
I don't need to do the .sk, just the tutorial. Mm-hmm. And then now it's going to reload.
And it's just going to reload the tutorials.
Yep. So if you make changes to your script or if you add a new one, you just do this. And yep, there it is. Yep. So now it knows.
A question. If we did reset the whole server too, that would also reload.
If we restarted the server, mm-hmm. Yes, exactly. Same thing. But luckily, if we're making a lot of edits, if we make a mistake, we can just reload.
Yeah, a lot of the bigger, more popular plugins like this, like Essentials, allow you to just reload
the configuration. Exactly. Yep. So now we're going to try typing /send. Do not have permission to execute this command. Oh no. Okay, so it looks like it is overriding it with a server command. We're gonna try changing it to something else. So we're gonna do /send script. Just like, that's not a different plugin command. Mm-hmm. We're gonna go in game, we're gonna do send script. Unknown command.
Oh, you probably have to refresh it.
Oh, SK reload tutorial. You're right.
Got a spell tutorial right, man.
Sorry, I'm doing tutorials, but I don't know what that word means.
Uh-huh.
Okay, and now I'm gonna try again. Send script. There it is. Hello world. That's it. Nice.
That it?
Yeah, that's it.
We did it. We used script.
We made our first script. Let's go. That's the first script I've ever made.
And that's the first step to getting paid to play Minecraft.
Yes. And that's how you make a custom command with script on your Minehut server.